Okay, here we have the Mepaco 2,000 pound double shaft paddle mixer. We're going to go ahead and we'll start the mixer, let you see it run. All right, it's in the mix mode. If we open up one of the lids here, we'll show you how it shuts off. It's got a safety on both covers. Go ahead and start it again in the jog mode. We're going to, just like we're unloading here. Okay, it's unloading on the right door. When you let your finger off, it shuts off, closes up. Here we'll go to the other side. And that door opens up. Then we let off, and it just jogs. Or you can run it in continuous unload mode. In that case, it just opens up and continues running until you shut it off. All right. So there we go. Machine is completely ready to go. It's been completely serviced and it's ready to ship.